I know you. It's been a long time. She made a promise to the one she loved. Dead now. But no less. A promise. Not one soul more would suffer as he had. She carries him in her heart. His death, his life, will drive her on. She will forge a purpose from his death, make meaning from the pain. And then the Northmen came again to our land, stripping us of our names, our lives, of everything that makes us who we are, beating and binding, taking us as slaves. These Northmen sail under a blood-red sign. And one among them they call Master. Senua will follow that sign. She let herself be taken, dragged in chains to their ships, so she can trace the poison to its source, find the heart, and cut it out. Stop the slavers. Keep her promise. But plans can drift off course. It begins as it ends. Alone in the dark. Even when you're pulled by forces dim and vast, fate can stop you cold. But dream has foundered with the ship. She must find a new light to steer by, find the next sign.
We can't stay here. Too cold. Let's climb. Don't think.
about the pen. Use your mind. You are a warrior.
A weak warrior.
She's so far from home, from all she's ever known, half drowned, lost in a world still clouded to her eyes. But she won't yield. She must fight on, as she always has. Remember? We've been to hell before.
There it is.
This is only the beginning.
Climb, Senwan. You need to climb again.
She will fall if she does.
She will die.
Climb, Senwan. Climb. Climb.
She's hurt. So tired.
She's going to fall.
No!
Careful, Senwan.
Stupid! Come on!
Climb! She's too exhausted.
Too exhausted.
It's too much. Don't look down.
Don't let the fear get to you. Voices draw her onward. The ones who didn't live. The ones she could not save. She can hear them calling. Lives stolen by the Northmen. She carries them with her.
She is afraid, exhausted.
Why did we come here?
She's stupid!
Ready.
You should not have come here, child. Just to die among strangers.
You! Why did you come back?
Did you think you had left me behind? I am always here.
I won't listen to you!
That voice thought she'd left it in the past. Her father. He clouds her mind with fear, but she won't stop.
stronger forces drive her on.
Listen, she needs you. She needs help. She needs you to go to her quickly.
She's dying.
Help. That she is pathetic.
She needs you.
Right way. The signs are leading me. They brought me here.
She knows that all through this world there are signs and symbols waiting to be discovered. The meaning is there. If only you can find it.
Try to focus on it.
Do not forget my story, Senua. I am with you still. Out of hell you have come, and now find yourself in Midgard, the world of men.
What shape?
An enslaver.
Follow him, but be careful. They will kill you this time.
Like they did to her.
On the cliff.
You were too weak to help.
Follow him.
Be ready to fight.
She is a warrior.
A warrior with no sword.
No weapon.
She came here with nothing.
What good are you to anyone with no weapon?
He will kill you.
He will.
Why didn't you stop it, Susan?
Too weak.
Let her die.
He is right.
They were survivors. I need to help the other slaves.
You let her die.
remember why we came here. She came here for a reason. But now she doesn't know what to do.
You don't know where to go. Your plan is in pieces.
She is lost.
You're lost.
The enslaver, the master, is gone.
I have to help them.
Thought you could stop this. But you have lost your mark. The sea tore him away. Just like your hopes.
You don't need to listen to him. You know this, Mara.
Listen to us.
You know better. Find the survivor. He is trying to trick you.
We need to help the survivors.
To save them. They're already dead. The lost ones.
Don't listen to him. Listen to us, not him.
You're a liar!
Find a way out.
Get to the sea.
Find your way back to the sea. That is where they need your help.
But you can never escape.
She will never escape. Get out of here. to find a way out of here.
You are lost too.
She must find a way out.
How can the lost find anyone?
Listen, don't listen.
You failed them.
Don't listen to him.
They are dead, like your mother.
Hey, shut up!
Like
make him shut
you
up!
Love.
Stop it!
Can't you hear them, Senua? Can't you hear their screams?
I can hear them.
They are suffering, but I set them free.
Senua, you need to find it. It's here. Somewhere.
Look for it.
Look for the signs. Find the right perspective. You will sense when you are close. The signs are here.
If you know where to look.
Do you know where to look?
She doesn't. She doesn't.
She must go back. Behind the symbol is the source of the darkness.
Source of their darkness.
You need to understand it.
Uncover the darkness, Senua.
This is why you have come.
I need to find the source of all this. I promised.
I'm here with my child.
The dead are here.
Can you hear them, Senua?
They follow us, Senua.
Choking, gasping, struggling.
You can't save them, but you can save the survivors.
Curse you for abandoning me.
Don't listen to the dead. Just move onwards.
Find the survivors.
Wait, look. Some of them, they survived.
We have to get out of here. We cannot stay here.
They tried to. They were wounded. They were scared, but
alive.
You can find them.
Anu,
it's them.
Follow them.
Help them.
Please. I want my mother.
Find somewhere to hide.
Come here to die with him.
Is that what you want?
won't let them capture you again. Are you going to let them fall? Come! Listen, don't die now! Listen! Use your You do not deserve to die here, Senua. What are you waiting for? Attack, Senua!
Beat him!
No! No! Try something else! He's blocking everything! Senua! This isn't working, Senua! He will destroy you if you don't try something else! Try something different, Senua! It's not working! No! Try something else. Not die here. Not die today.
Not because of you.
It was because of you.
He's been waiting to fight the slavers.
They're monsters.
Why have you killed us?
You let me die.
Don't
just watch this happen.
Call him.
Let him go.
Don't fear him.
Cortigas!
First blood, you promised us. She has to survive.
You must.
You have to survive for us. You made a promise. You've lost another one.
Could you?
All of this death because of you. I didn't want to fight. Everything you touch dies.
You are cursed.
It is you bringing your darkness here. You're not.
You curse, yeah.
Yes, just like that. That's it. Just like that. You're fighting back. Don't let the monster destroy. Get out of the way. Stop it.
Just hold on!
No, she never knows.
She never knows what's real.
Pathetic.
Idiot.
Stupid, stupid. She thought she could be the hero, but everyone is dead.
No one left to save.
Everyone. You left it too late.
You could have saved her, but you didn't.
Thank you.
Yes, sir.
She knew the path would open to her. A blood-carved stave, a tall sea falling, a too familiar darkness, an endless night. He is the next sign.
You can see it.
Do you remember it? She knows that suffering,
that feeling,
poisoning her mind with fear.
That rot
covers him now.
Covers him.
Do you see it, Senua? Do you see the darkness?
She feels it.
The faces of fear and suffering. You can see it.
The sign. What does it mean?
That sign. What is it?
You need to understand. You need to understand.
Answer!
It is my father, Sigil.
His father.
Your father.
The Golthi.
Monster.
He's here.
Look at him.
No.
The shadow.
But this place is his. The people here are weak. They would not survive without his help.
You have
like to. You.
Does she?
Enough!
He's wounded. He won't try anything.